was on fire. It only got louder as that lead got bigger.
And now we'll send it down to Doris Burke, who's standing by courtside.
Well, Pau, congratulations on the win. Tell us about the approach that the team took tonight in maximizing its effectiveness on the offensive end.
I think we just concentrate, and we worked hard until the last second of every possession. And I think that's something that we want to continue to do and be consistent with. And we're happy that today we were able to fight through everything and still come out with a great win.
Congratulations, Pau. Thanks for the time. Guys?
All right, Doris. Great job.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. Without further ado, let's present to you our Jordan player of the game, Derrick Rose. He was a powerful offensive weapon tonight, scoring a double-double with points and assists, and that was the catalyst for this victory.
He was an artist with the basketball tonight, guys. Just a ridiculous amount of assists for him in this game. The way he moved the ball around the court, making sure everyone had their hand in the offense, was superb. That's how you play the point in this league, ladies and gentlemen.
Just a sensational performance on a lot of levels, Ernie. Too many levels to talk about. Man, in some game, he's in the background. He doesn't get the chance to be the star of the show. But not tonight. He's the star tonight. Put him on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
And folks, that'll wrap it up for tonight. We hope you enjoyed the game. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie Johnson. Have a good evening.